a crime of jealousy committed by teenage girls.
It was a brutal slaying. Shanda Scherer was beaten and burned alive in this field.
Now, 20 years later, a startling development.
Everything I do, it is for Shanda, and I'm doing it for her.
The one killer who's never talked to reporters.
I was the monster. I was the bad person.
Now reveals the shocking connection to her victim's mother.
I know that's what my child would want. My child would want this.
An Ann Ryder exclusive. Thursday at 11 on 13 Eyewitness News.